Hello, my name is Niamh, I am from Breakthrough Maths, and welcome to the step-by-step instructional video on how to prove sine a minus b is equal to sine a cos b minus cos a sine b. Okay, let's get into it. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to write down the formula for sine a plus b. Now you will find this in your log tables. You can also find a step-by-step proof for this on the same channel. So sine a plus b is equal to sine a cos b plus cos A sine B. Now the next thing we're going to do is everywhere we see a B, we're going to replace it with a minus B, okay? So replace B with minus B. And this is totally fine to do that because it's like arbitrary labeling, okay? We can just label it as minus B instead of B, and that's okay. So let's do that. So we end up with sine A plus minus B is equal to sine of A cos of minus B plus cos of A and sine of minus B. Now we're going to make use of the fact next, okay, that cos theta, with theta as any angle, is equal to cos of minus theta. So like cos of 90 is equal to cos of minus 90. We're also going to use the fact that sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta. So that the sine of a negative angle is equal to the negative of sine of the positive angle, okay? Now, in the video where I prove cos of A plus B formula, I also go into a detailed description of why this is. So if you haven't already seen that, check that out. Okay, so using this, we can finish off our proof. Sine of A plus minus B, if you've got a plus and a minus, it's gonna be a minus, so we've got sine of A minus B is equal to sine A cos of minus B. We just said that's the same as saying cos B. We've got a cos A. A sine of minus B is the same as saying minus sine B. This plus turns into a minus, and we put our sine B here. And there you have it.